They are ready for battle.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the World Tag Team Championship. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 464 pounds.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say it.
They're here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 576 pounds, the Nasty Boys!
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
One of these teams is going to have to work in unison from bell to bell if they want those tag team titles.
Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Boom, right in the button.
Sent into the corner.
Suplex.
A stalemate of counters.
Tagged in.
Boom! What a drop kick.
On the mark. Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
Getting the upper hand by taking away your opponents.
All right.
Bulldog. Delivers the atomic drop. Not done yet. Follow up on a splash.
Forearm after forearm after forearm.
Oh, right to the face.
Here he comes off the tag.
Ooh.
Oh, loving blow to the chest.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One count and he gets his shoulder up.
No harm in seeing if he can finish him off quick there.
Ripped in the hard way.
It wasn't the higher distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
About to find out.
Corey, this can't be good. Backbreaker. And it's not over yet. Another.
Just punishing.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one.
Was only thinking about dominance.
Nice takedown.
Swift takedown. Power driver.
Spiked him.
Just a flagrant display of aggression to do something like that.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Yes, tag.
Gets the tag.
Full speed running body press.
Cravat locked in. Hit breaker.
Clean tag for his partner.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Boom! Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Oh!
Trap the arm. Into the back break for the title. And a shoulder in the air.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Tagged in.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
What a punch.
Forcefully delivered. Reaches his partner for the tag. DDT!
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
And tag! He did it!
Let's go!
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Taking flight. You gotta be kidding me.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
He's got it close.
Two. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Nearly targeting the shoulder.
Fujiwara armbar applied. Oh no!
getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Oh! Ooh. Able to avoid any harm there. Won't give up.
Hang up, he's thinking big.
Boom!
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but it's not to ship at any moment.
He moves just in time. A flying forearm smash.
With a swift elbow to the gut.
Clothesline! Set it up! Nice neck breaker!
Star!
Emphatically delivered!
Picture perfect execution.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. And he's able to counter. Clothesline.
He finds an opening.
Spinning side slam. Continues to get piled on by him.
Lots of heart being shown in this one.
Rake of the eyes.
Oh, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
How much cheating can you do in one match? Backbreaker.
From the top.
Oh, misses the mark.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Here's the pin total on the line.
Here we go.
Kick out just before two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Got one knee lift.
What a counter.
Partner tags in.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Knee right to the gut.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
A defiant kick out after one.
Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me.
Attack from behind.
Neck breaker.
Ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
He's lining him up
from behind.
Snap German suplex.
He is in complete control.
Coming his way.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Rolling next snap.
Now a pin for the championship. And he stops the count for his partner.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
From behind. Oh, German suplex.
That has got to be the one.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. He's in off the tag.
Setting up again.
Power slam.
The Penguin beckons. Maybe not.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He deflects it right back.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Tag is made.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex on the apron. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. And it was offense with a powerful purpose. Boom, nice.
Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
He appreciates them.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Makes it back just in time.
Oof, that was quickly slipped behind.
German suplex. The big gun fired yet again.
Carefully measuring, the bionic elbow connects.
Kick to the gut. Pump handle applied. Sights set on the top rope.
From the top.
Looking for the victory. Two. And he makes the save for his team.
This crowd.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Tag is made, and here we go.
I think we know what's coming next.
Stunner.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100. Makes a cover. Goes for the teammate.
Just quite in time.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Knee strike.
Oh!
Vegas is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Dragging a knee into the arm.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Able to reverse.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
An agile escape.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor.
He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
He was elusive there.
Submission cinched in, targeting the back.
Give up now.
He got in there. Good save.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Telegraphs that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Ooh! Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Oh, man.
Ripped in the hard way.
And he slides him.
Oh, God.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
They got it. And they're the new tag team champions.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.